had 110 kilograms of gold. Inside that pure, solid, golden coffin, 110 kilograms of gold. And it's exactly in the middle of this room. It has a mask made out of pure gold. Okay, not gold covered with gold, it's just gold. It's made out of diorite. Diorite is very hard stone. They use the diorite to cut the other stones. So what about making a statue out of you? The material is so hard, but the artist managed to show us all the details. Look at the face, the nose, the mouth, even the chest, the altar of God. Okay, so he's the first person to create that idea. And later on, they belong to Queen Hatshepsut. If it's difficult to say Hatshepsut, you can say her nickname much easier. Hot Chicken Soup. This man wants to see the movie, but this man wants to see something else. So he's changing the channel. But actually, they are scribes. So he draws a list. If you see the bird looking to the right, so start reading from the right. To build the pyramids, other people say 2,600,000. The French in their wood blocks, and they said something very funny that those blocks of stones can make a wall surrounding France with 3 meters high. We found many things here. We found marriage contracts. We found places to supply the workers with food and beverage. So such kind of treatment is there is something called salary, but something equals to the world salary. We found also behind the pyramid a ton of organization of doctors, food, beverage, medical care, and salary.